was a reluctant tag team partner of Jazz in the intergender match against Victoria and Steven Richards. And it looked like Richards was really going to do a final number on Trish.
Yeah, but luckily Jeff Hardy shows up, dumps Steven Richards over, and then Jeff was going to do a number on Victoria, but, well, Steven Richards to the rescue. You failed to mention that Jazz had just, I mean, she walked out on Trish.
Just walked right out on her partner.
And then look at this.
In the heat of the moment.
Whoa, a kiss. Look at that look, JR.
Heat of passion, I guess I should say.
Passion?
A mixed tag team matchup coming up here, folks.
Introducing her tag team partner from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 218 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
Well, the complex Jeff Hardy teaming with Trish tonight as Trish prepares for a triple threat match for the women's title. Trish, Victoria, and Jazz. Three women. I wonder if Safeco Field's going to be big enough for all three of those ladies come this Sunday.
I don't know, but I see that Trish has a big smile on her face when she looks at Jeff Hardy. Let's hope she doesn't wind up with that paint all over her face. Where's that mud? What is that? I know when Trish was a child, she used to like to play in the mud.
And introducing the team of Steven Richards and the WWE Women's Champion, Victoria.
Victoria, the Women's Champion, along with Steven Richards. This is a mixed tag team matchup, not the intergender, meaning that the ladies will face the ladies and the men will face the men here in this matchup.
Oh, this should be good.
Victoria, the Women's Champion, puts the gold on the line at WrestleMania this Sunday.
I've never seen any woman so attached to that championship as Victoria. Like she can't live without it. Trish is starting to look like she can't live without Jeff Hardy.
That bother you?
Yes.
All right, so it's going to be Steven Richards and Jeff Hardy kicking it off here.
Wow.
And this mixed tag team matchup on our road to WrestleMania. Thanks very much, ladies and gentlemen, for inviting us into your home again tonight. We certainly appreciate it as Steven Richards takes the takedown of Jeff Hardy. Would have gained an advantage there. Richards is a very strange individual.
Look out!
Hardy in that lower abdomen area.
Lower abdomen area? What do you call it?
On the belt line. Knock that shot by Richards on Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Hardy. Mr. Hardy. Area.
Get him out of the corner. Shot by Steven Richards.
We'd like to thank Stone Cold Steve Austin for making his a very brief appearance here tonight.
Yeah. Oh, an unorthodox move by Jeff Hardy.
Oh.
And Richards makes the tag Victoria. That means that Jeff Hardy has got to leave. And I would assume the referee would know the rules.
Uh-oh. Look out, Ned Jeff. Watch it. Be a gentleman.
Victoria is trying to provoke Jeff. And here is Trish. Can she overcome Victoria and Jazz?
Look at those shots by Trish Stratus.
At WrestleMania to become the women's champion again.
Oh, big chick kick. Play the cover.
The knockdown. And
wait.
Richards in, and so is Jeff Hardy. The chick kick went to no avail there. And
whoa.
Jeff Hardy up over the risk taker from North Carolina, up and over the top.
Boom.
And Trish got kicked right in the face, I think.
Uh-oh, watch out here.
Oh, hard slam by Victoria from
Victoria, showing everybody why she is the women's champion. Look out!
Victoria, very strong, very athletic, as you can see. Couldn't connect to that particular offensive maneuver. Victoria set for the ride, Irish whip in, and that knee brace right into the face of Trish. But to no avail.
Look out!
Trish taking Victoria down. These two women, along with Jazz, this Sunday at WrestleMania.
Oh, look out!
Richards went up and over on that. Try to interfere there.
Look at Trish!
And Trish springboarding off Richards' chest. The Bulldog, the cover, and Trish wins it!
Here are your winners, Jeff Hardy and Trish Stratus.
There's some retribution for you.
Well, Jeff Hardy took Richards out of the game long enough for Trish to maneuver Victoria into that Stratus faction-like bulldog headlock. And Chris, building a little momentum, to say the very least, before WrestleMania this Sunday.
Yeah, but I'm just wondering if Jeff is building some momentum with Chris. Oh, wait a minute.
I'm sure you're really concerned about that. You think you had a chance with her?
Look at this!
Oh, what the hell? There's Jazz! Jazz coming from behind, taking down Trish and Richards.
Uh-oh. We're Victoria now.
Richards taking Jeff Hardy out of it. And Jazz got a shot in on Victoria as well. These three women this Sunday at WrestleMania for the Women's Title King.
Oh, my gosh.